juicy, tender, smothered turkey wings. I make this every Sunday and I swear this is the first thing to go. Serve this with some rice and I promise you this is a hit. So first you're gonna wash your wings off with some cold water, some limes, and some vinegar. Pat that dry, then add 3 tablespoons of olive oil. Follow that up with all the seasonings that you see on the screen. Make sure you rub that in very well. Now add onions and bell peppers to your dish and follow that up with a cup of chicken broth. Add a slice of butter on top of each wing. Then you're gonna cover this with foil. Pop this in the oven on 375 for 1 hour and 30 minutes. Now you're gonna melt 3 tablespoons of butter, adding your onions and bell pepper, all the seasonings you see on the screen. Let the veggies soften before you add in 1/4 cup of flour. Cook out that flour, then slide in with all of the pan drippings from the turkey. Then you're gonna add about 2 cups of chicken broth. Stir that all together until that is nice and thick. Pour the gravy over the wings and pop this back in the oven uncovered for 30 minutes.